Hello, for today's tutorial we're going to be changing the colour of an object in GIMP. I'm using a guy's shirt, but you could use any object to do this. So the first thing we're going to do is select the free select tool. This is used for selecting objects or individual parts of a picture. We're going to have to use this zoom tool down here as well. Maybe zoom in to 200%. Now is the hard part. We're going to have to go through this picture and just select bit by bit the parts that we want to change the color of. When you're selecting like this, you want to be as accurate as you can. Try and get it exactly on the line every time. And each time I'm just clicking once to select each point, then moving my mouse to the next point. When you're going around curves, you might have to have a few extra points in there to make it look real and accurate. Make sure you don't click anywhere else during this, otherwise you'll lose your selection, which really sucks. And once you get to the end of the selection, you just want to link it back with the first point by clicking. Now we have the whole object selected, and the next thing we're going to do is hit edit, copy, then layer, new layer. You can just press OK here, followed by edit, paste in place. That's going to paste what we just copied into the exact same place it already was. Now you can see it's here as a floating selection. If we just click away, that's going to add to the empty layer we have below. So now we have two layers with the same object on, but we can control them independently. So the next thing we're going to do is go up here to Colors, then Colorize. The Colorize tool is really useful. So here we can change the color of the object, the hue. That will change how it looks. We can change the saturation, which is how much color value it has. We can make it more or less colorful. If we set this to 0, it's going to be gray. And we can change the lightness, how bright the color is. That's too bright. And there's a plain black shirt. So with all of these tools, you can choose the exact color you want. Let's see if we can get a yellow. There we go. Then just hit OK, and there you have it. That's how you change the color of an object in GIMP. If you found the video useful, please press the like button. Thank you very much.